Turn to stay on Jamaica Avenue using the upcoming left lane.